Considering how low Siobhan's pressure dropped, it is incredible that Matt was able to get her to be stable again.
Matt's a good surgeon. He did everything right, and I'm not just saying that because he's my brother. We went over this 12 times. It's clear it was human error.
Right, but before we start pointing any fingers, let's rule out all possible causes. I mean, didn't Matt say that there could have been an allergic reaction?
I went over her medical records about 6 years ago. She got in a car accident. She developed a clot. They put on blood thinner.
Yeah, but there's no indication of any problems.
No, it doesn't say what happened, but it's clear. It's human error.
Well, then we need to look at who else was in the OR with Matt.
All right. Dr. Hayes was the anesthesiologist, Cindy, and Elizabeth is a rotating nurse.
Matt couldn't have asked for a more capable team in the OR that night. I mean, every single person has had years of experience, so someone must have gotten distracted.
Why don't you just say it? You think it was Elizabeth?
She's had a lot on her mind lately.
Robin, she is one of the best surgical nurses I've ever worked with. If she's having problems, she checks them at the door.
I'm not doubting her ability or her professionalism. All I'm saying is that with everything going on, it would make sense that she got distracted.
She wouldn't put a patient's life in jeopardy.
Not on purpose.
Robin, if Elizabeth wasn't ready to go back to the OR, she wouldn't have took the assignment.
She is trying to get on with her life, okay, and get back into the routine of things. I mean, God forbid, if something happened to Emma, I wouldn't be able to function.
Hold on a second. Now, we told the chief that we were going to be impartial, which means we have to look at everybody that was in that OR. Just because we know Elizabeth and we know she's going through a hard time, it's not fair to judge her like that.
You're right. All right, we have to just look at the facts. So, what is the most common reason for a drop in pressure?
Blood loss, but Matt had got the bleeding under control by then.
So that takes him out of the equation.
Yeah.
So what other mistakes could have been made that would have caused it?
Anesthesia, adjusting improperly.
Okay, then let's take a closer look at Dr. Hayes.
I got the page.
Hey,
yeah, we wanted to give you the good news in person.
Robin, you're pregnant. This is awesome. That is amazing.
She's not pregnant.
What? No. Oh. Why did Sue say good news? That
Steve asked us to do an investigation about Siobhan's surgery and why her pressure dropped.
And you're in the clear. It's no indication you made a mistake.
Yeah. Well, anytime a patient takes a turn on the table, you assume that it's something that you did, that you...
Right. Well, you should probably stop assuming because everything. People start believing those rumors, so...
Oh, come on. There could be worse rumors going around than I'm pregnant.
Yes, that one, not my fault.
You're lucky it wasn't your fault that Siobhan's blood pressure dropped. You know, you could have lost your license.
Right. Okay, so do we figure out what caused Siobhan's pressure to drop?
Well, we're looking at Dr. Hayes, anesthesiologist. He could have messed up.
Or she could have been administered the wrong medication. Do you remember who was doing the injections?
Well, it was during the lockdown, so it was pretty much all hands on deck. Hayes, I think, did the first one. Yeah, and then Elizabeth did the rest.
Do you have time to go over this in the...
We should do that now, yeah.
Hi.
You paged me?
Yeah, I did. I'm sorry I called you back in. I know you have a lot going on right now.
No, that's okay. Actually, I have good news. Nicholas has decided not to challenge a paternity test.
So he's accepting that Lucky is the father?
He brought Aiden home this afternoon.
Wow. That is really good news. The two of you didn't have to endure a nasty custody battle and put Aiden between the two of you.
I know. I'm so glad.
So how is Nicholas?
He's devastated. He's been Aiden's father for a year, and now he has to learn how to let go.
But you're going to let Nicholas see Aiden, right?
Oh, well, of course I would if he was going to stick around in Port Charles.
What do you mean? Nicholas is leaving?
Yeah, and it doesn't sound like he's coming back anytime soon. I know the two of you have been really close. I'm really sorry you're hearing this from me.
No, you don't have to apologize to me.
Nicholas was saying goodbye when I got paged.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't have called you back if it wasn't important. The hospital is doing an investigation on Siobhan's surgery and what caused her sudden drop in pressure. We're questioning the whole OR team.